Welcome to 60 Second Civics from the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. The 19th Amendment says, "The right of citizens of the United States to vote shall not be denied or abridged by the United States or by any state on account of sex. Congress shall have power to enforce this article by appropriate legislation." The amendment, which was ratified on August 18, 1920, secured women's right to vote in local, state, and national elections. Women had campaigned for decades for the equal right to vote, meeting in yearly conventions and of the 19th Amendment, 15 states had granted women full voting rights, but it was clear to suffragists that a constitutional amendment was needed to extend the right to vote to all women. World War I began in 1914, and suffragists increased pressure on Congress and President Woodrow Wilson to support an amendment. Wilson finally supported a women's suffrage amendment in 1918, but Congress did not support the 19th Amendment until after the war was over. Even after ratification, not all women were guaranteed the right to vote. States passed laws to discriminate against African Americans, preventing African American women from voting. This would not change throughout the country until the passage of the Voting Rights Act of 1965. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.